department, it's 911, we know this is Dean Weeks. The information that you have there obviously is showing the general fund as well as usual charges for the revenue source, 38 employees. I think you all are aware of the fact that 911 dispatches for Lowndes, Echols, as well as the cities, take a dasher is not mentioned in our dasher contract for the year department. Public safety radio, the information that you have there, is kind of documentation supporting what I had mentioned to y'all previously concerning replacement of that system. I think we all want to do that. The annual calls for service, you see a significant increase there. It just continues as some of these communities radar on the state that increases the amount of calls that we have. Eddie and I look at those numbers on monthly basis and discuss it in the department. We track those afterwards that we're going to look at the impact that it's had on the staff. There were some questions asked.
If I remember Danny and through their presentation, they said one of the real problems that they've had was a spike in the number of calls is due also to cell phones and the fact that there's an accident at the intersection, 20 people calling in and they still have to go.